Alright guys, what's going on everybody?
So what's up everybody, this is Saturday vlog, 165. Also, well, Arthur guys, welcome to the recording. And I'm going to be doing some stuff, I'm going to do some Halo stuff for you guys. I can't use Halo 1 because I'm already using it. So I can use Halo 3, Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo 3 ODST, and Halo 4. So what I'm going to use is Halo 2 real quick. And for part of these videos, we're going to have a little bit of fun, guys. So I'm going to go through some missions with you guys. Go through a couple of stuff with you guys. Have a little fun, you know. I'm gonna have a little fun with you guys, and also give you guys some tips on missions on his level. So we are gonna be doing that right now. So. I'm gonna give you guys pretty much everything. And no, I'm not gonna be on XCT the rest of the night. I'm done with XCT for the night. So, no longer on XCT. I got off of that fucker. Because this fucking stupid bitch. Fuck. See, my picture looks like a fucking girl. So. And I'm gonna have fun here, guys. It's like, so we're gonna do the mission. I'll still do the mission, but I'll still have a little bit of fun with them. I'm trying to get used to this controller because I'm more used to my, I'm more used to the red one. But, well, I'm not going to talk about that because I actually love that. So, well, I shouldn't be talking about that, but, I did break it. So. A little fun here, guys. I finished all of Halo 3. I mean, all of Halo 2. So I'll be on Halo 3, though.
Thank you.
Halo is my favorite game, guys. Halo, and then the WWE game, I get fucked up.
Another phantom on approach.
Yeah, you can actually can't get through the window. Yeah, you can. And then there is actually a grass into the door. You guys know this? You go this way. Right here. There is another gray option. And I missed that. Hail that shot. There you go. I missed. No.
Hold here until the.
What? Hold on. Come on, there's no guy with a sword, really? As I was doing before, there is actually a way to get up here. And there's a water launcher. There's one I'm not going to miss. Yep, I missed that one. There's supposed to be a guy with a sword. Demon, come on! Two times there wasn't like a sword guy right there. Like, I'm gonna give one of the guys the
here comes that ride!
This.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, as I'm not, that's where I'd be.
I don't think you guys want to stand there. Yeah.
Good, saddle up, we're moving out!
Okay. I wouldn't stand there if that was you. Yeah, I wouldn't stand there if that was you, but there, I did just go. up in that other marine. I don't know what that other marine was.
Got another contact.
Without stroking, die, it's not my fault. Because they're not shooting themselves.
Hoo-haw! Well done, Marine!
The Marines don't know how to shoot. That's the whole lie. Shit. Is that it? Alright guys, well I hope you guys enjoyed this. This is gonna be the first one. This is gonna be kinda like the first one. So if you guys enjoyed this, good guys, boys and all guys. I hope I had to do it 22 minutes and be done.